since you wanted to bring up the Japan thing, I'm just going to keep going with it. So we got another Japanese band, but this one is actual music that we would play on this channel anyway. I downloaded this album recently, but I haven't really listened to it a lot. I was like, oh, like I like it. You know, someone told me about it. I think it was Miyuki, the tattoo artist that did my Hello Kitty tattoo. I believe that's who it was. She was like, check these guys out. They're like the best. I don't know if they're Tokyo, but they're like the best Japanese. Like, she's super into grindcore. So I think that's probably what is. But like, seriously, I haven't listened to it enough to even know. So I just picked the song with the cool title because I've been playing Mass Effect lately and there's a lot of harbingers. Do you say harbinger or harbinger?
I say harbinger.
Well, they're taking over the galaxy and Shepard's stopping them.
Well, I need to actually get the remake because I haven't played any of them all the way through. So when I finish
it,
I can
send it to you if you send me Resident Evil. Did you buy the physical? All
right. I did buy the physical. Ready?
Play.
Ready. So I can't lie. So this is the official music video, but it definitely seems like a local band did this.
Yeah.
Damn, that bass player's getting it.
Yeah, just the black and white, like two or three camera, like shoot in your garage, and then like a close up of a tree.
So they must hate their drummer. I'm dead serious. He's got a full acrylic set with a whole bunch of extra pieces. Yes. Those acrylic sets are heavy as shit.
To set that shit up. Oh, he's got a little mini toms.
At least he's got a... Yeah. Unnecessary.
I wouldn't call this grindcore, would you?
No, it seems more
this is just some good
old-fashioned
death metal.
Yeah. Oh, he actually used them. Okay, never mind. I'll shut the fuck up.
The riff needs to move on, though. Haven't they been using this riff the whole time?
They've been using the same riff for the entire song.
If they don't go back to it... I'll give him a pass.
Oh, gnarly pick slide, bro.
He must be a Pantera fan.
That's a vulgar display of power right there.
It's good, but it's a little...
bland.
Yeah. What is with this tree?
Why is it so special?
Yeah, like I'm getting bored.
Yeah, same. Is he rocking a Jackson and a BC Rich? So, I hate to say this. Your friends said that this is like one of the best grind or death metal bands in Tokyo, right?
I believe so. Like, I wouldn't say, like, for sure that that's what was said. But, like, this was a band that was immediately recommended to me when she found out that we had similar interests in music. Where she was like, check these guys out.
So... I hate to say this, and I mean no disrespect, but this would just be mediocre in America.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, don't get me wrong, it's good. It's on the top end of mediocre, but it's still mediocre death metal.
I think there's so few people that are into it there that for like a hometown band, they're probably super proud of it.
Which I would be too. I mean, because hell, like, even if you had this locally, even in the States, it'd be good. But once you get to the upper echelon in the States, it doesn't compare.
I'm not into those high vocals.
Yeah, that's... I like that little sweep he had going on there.
I like the vocals a lot. This is my style vocal. Except the high vocals.
Sounds like a cat being skinned.
There were definitely like moments of brilliance, but I give it a, I give it a 13 out of 20.
Give it a five. It just, like I said, I mean, I'm not trying to be a dick about it.
What you feel is what you feel.
Look,
you don't have to like it just because it's Japanese. If I had to compare this to Dark Sermon, is that right? Okay. That's just become the band to compare shit to.
What about Make Them Suffer?
Was that the band?
Yeah, it was a band last go around that no one will ever see.
Like, I would rather listen to this every single time than Dark Sermon.
So what if I was to prescribe Dark Sermon for the next listen through?
Like, I got to listen to it again? Another Sermon song? I mean,
yeah.
I'll listen to whatever you tell me to listen to.
I wouldn't do that to you.
I do appreciate that this was just straightforward death metal, because I feel like from what we listened to so far, we haven't really got a lot of straightforward plain death metal. And if that's what you're into, this is great.
Mm-hmm. So, a lot of genre mixing that we've kind of been touching with
next.
Next!